Opening statements will start in just a little over an hour in a murder trial happening in Isle of Wight County. Police say Eric Saab killed Jean Marie Smith in 2015. Smith was a former sailor. A hunting group in a rural area of Isle of Wight County found her body. According to an autopsy report, she died from a single gunshot wound to the head. Our Maria Elena Belores is at the trial. Look for live reports from her on WAVY News 10 beginning at 4 o'clock.